Data, derived from the Latin word datum, which means things are given. Definition: information in basic or unorganized form, such as alphabets, numbers, or symbols that refer to or represent conditions, ideas, or objects. If we look to another definition, it can be said as facts or figures or information that is stored or used. Let us see to the common characteristics of data. First, meaningful. Data must be meaningful. Second, omnipresent. Data are always, almost always present everywhere in the world. Third, limitless. Data are limitless. You cannot confine data in numbers, as data are constantly generated and constantly interpreted, may be converted in information and or knowledge, and ultimately in wisdom. It's a traditional saying that data are converted to information as interpreted. Information is converted to knowledge, which is an abstract form, and knowledge is ultimately converted in wisdom, which mankind has achieved. Quality of data. Quality of data refers to fitness for intended use. If we look to characteristics of quality of data, let us say, first one, accuracy. Accuracy is the measure of exactness. For example, the temperature data can be represented at different accuracy, like 30 degrees Celsius or 30.3 degrees Celsius or 30.33 degrees Celsius. Second, reliability. Reliability is the quality of being trustworthy or of performing consistently well. A data can be said as reliable when they are generated at different times or different locations in same situation and results in same or similar kind of data. Third, validity. The extent that a test measures what the researcher actually wishes to measure. Fourth, timeliness. Data must be generated in time. Data of what disease a patient had after death is of no use. Completeness. Half information is no information. For example, A killed B. But why? Without reason or without next level of information, next level of data, it is useless. Like, B attacked A to kill A, and at that point of time A killed B. This interpretation or this information or this kind of data exactly changes the decision of punishment. Accessibility. Data must be accessed. Concerned people must have accessibility to data. For example, data of exact information of upcoming storm is useless in a computer of the government agency unless it is given to the concerned. Uniqueness. Duplicate data increases complexity. Unique data more reliable. Next, eight and last, confidentiality. Data can't be given to every person. The need must have a reason. Like, for example, outbreak of a contagious disease cannot be freely given or reported to the public several times. Please share and subscribe. JB Movie Crafts. Thanks.